What's going on, everyone? This is Game 808, and today we're going to be playing more Resident Evil 5. Pretty much picking off from the last video. Let's see what's left. What more can I get into? Still want to know what this black stuff is dripping from the ceiling. That stuff looks nasty. Got some barrels we can get into. Alright, let's see. I can either go, I'm pretty sure this is locked. Yeah, I need a key. So let's go find that key real quick. Hopefully we don't run into much trouble. Got a feeling these guys will be getting up here soon, trying to attack me or something. I have to cut that fire out. I feel a boss fight coming. I don't know.
Take it.
Okay.
Okay, I got all the green herbs. Okay. Make some room. Gotta free up some space.
I'll let them get that. Roger.
Gonna need all the ammo we can get, because this started like a boss fight, because there's so much ammo right now. I hope she didn't go in that fire. She did. What the heck? Oh no, I guess she didn't. She went all the way around. Okay. So we got the furnace key. Let's see. Hold on. What's going to happen? Okay. So we got the key. Let's go see if it unlocks this door. I could have sworn we was going to get into a boss fight, but I guess not. Unless this is right here. Oh, okay. Well, find out where all that black stuff was from.
What the hell is that?
Yeah, that's disgusting.
I think that's what got Alpha Team.
It's crazy how the whole army couldn't take that down. But the two of us, hopefully, anyway. If I remember right, I'm supposed to lead that thing into that furnace room and just burn it. Alright, let's see what it said. I figured it would have been here by now. There it is. She better move out of the way because she's gonna get burned. Come on. Now we're all locked in here. Okay. Nice. Come on. See if I can't even run around. Can't lock it in there. Wait. I think we got it in there. Alright, I think I'm gonna have to use my partner to stay back and close that door on it. Where'd it go? Forgot that. Let's see.
Shove her.
Okay. I'm turning it on.
said forget it. Okay. Okay, I got it. I didn't know where I'm up to. Maybe I'll be able to get it that time. I still didn't get it. What the hell? Just shot that out. So I gotta pretty much get it where as soon as it's gone through the door, I gotta close it. It's not even letting me. Oh, God. Okay. This is going to be repetitive. I gotta figure out the exact time to now disappear. Just wait until it comes up. There it is. Alright, now let's go. Now let's through the door. Now I can lock it. I hope the door's already open. Whoa. There we go. That should do it. I think it's gonna get faster. I don't think that one time was gonna do it. Okay. I'm definitely not complaining. That's that guy at the beginning of the video of the game.
This thing was responsible for the death of Alpha Team. We need to report this to HQ.
Now let's go and lock this door. See what's in there. More ammo.
You grab it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Roger.
All right. I let her get most of it because I still got my shotgun, so I'm pretty good. Let's go up. December 1966. I'm not even gonna read it. As soon as I start reading it, it's just gonna cut off, so. Somebody's watching us. Who?
Let's go.
I think there's a lady in that. In the little mask, if I remember right.
You got it.
What was that thing?
B.O.W. that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up. Considering what it did to Alpha Team, I think we're lucky to still be breathing.
If only we could have gotten there sooner.
If we had, we'd probably be dead too.
Still don't understand that.
Chris, to HQ, do you copy?
This is HQ. Excellent work out there. We'll analyze the data immediately.
This whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. And aside from that, there's something new, something we've never encountered before.
Our transportation has been taken out too. Requesting a mission update.
The mission stands. Capturing Irving is your top priority. We believe he may have left the mines on the other side of the train station.
Wait, we're the only two left. You want us to go in there alone?
Delta team have been dispatched and they're on their way. They'll assist you in locating and apprehending Irving.
But wait, we can't!
I repeat, your mission stands. We can't afford to let him get away. Proceed to the mines beyond the station.
You said get him or die trying.
This is insane!
You ever get the feeling you're expendable?
Dang, that's crazy. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and go to the next one also. I'm gonna go ahead and see if we can't upgrade something. Oh, never mind. We don't have enough. Let's go ahead and start. Chapter 2.
We can't let Irving get away.
MP5. You know what? I'm going to let her
come
have
on.
That one.
I can't right now.
You grab it.
Roger.
Let her get that one. And she has the pistol and a little machine gun. And I have a pistol and the shotgun. Actually, I need to give her the machine gun ammo.
Partner.
There we go. I think there's something up there in that big crate box. Hold on. Oh, okay. I didn't know you could do that, actually. So if I hold B and
come
push.
On!
Okay.
Come on!
Roger.
Go!
Okay.
Come on!
Roger.
Alright. So I can have her stand back and cover, or go up and attack. Cause I think that's what that pretty much means. Let's see what's up in there. Ooh, locked. I'm not gonna waste my shotgun ammo. Shoot that though. That'll give me something to look for in this one to shoot. Alright, let's get out of here. I'm not gonna read it. Oh dang, what happened to that? Make sure I don't leave nothing behind. Can I get up there? Nope.
Come on!
Forget it!
Better stop talking back to me. I was hoping they would run through that. Shoot. I could have had them run through it. This one. Four, you can't turn the map on. You gotta pause it. This one stays on while you're playing.
Come on, Roger.
I'm gonna pick that up actually. Let's drop down. There's two barrels down here we can bust open. Oh man, I almost landed right on that wire. That was a close one. If I see her run through that, the door explode, I'm gonna go nuts. Alright, nah, she didn't explode. She didn't even run over here. Now I gotta shoot her.
Come on!
Roger. I picked this up.
Take it.
Okay.
I need to make room. Why does she keep taking off? I'm trying to give you some ammo. You want to take off or?
Thanks, partner.
Blow that up real quick. What the hell? Good dog? Nope.
Bad.
Very, very bad dog. How am I missing a dog? I missed that one dog like 3 times. My aim accuracy is horrible. Shotgun out again. Shot this guy twice in the head and it did not explode one time. Yeah, I thought I saw somebody standing up there. Not gonna worry about him just yet. There's a couple of these guys. Move, lady. Oh, man. He ate that shotgun. Well, nothing but my pistol. Luckily we got through it though. That's good. Shot those barrels and it had no effect on anyone. I'm sorry. Really?
Reload.
Set myself on fire. Okay. I thought he was gonna get that gun. Yeah, she did. Did she take those bullets? Yeah, she did. I already shot that guy at least 3 times each. And he still didn't go down. Until now. Come on, help me. Alright. Some ammo and a red herb. I don't think I can combine it with anything. Everything I have is already doubled up. Alright, now let's see if I can do this a second time without going over again. First thing. Second thing. Hold on. Jump. Man, I thought I was gonna get ran over again. That was close. Something useful, and there's all there is. But let me check up here real quick. That was a checkpoint, so maybe either a boss fight or I guess just a checkpoint. Alright, let's go down here and see what's on that tunnel. Cause I'm pretty sure that's where we're going. Yeah. Oh shit. Dogs. Lots of dogs. Right in the ass. Fuck. I don't need no bullets. Shoot, it better not get those pistol bullets. Handgun bullets from her because I don't have no kind of bullets.
Thanks.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Alright, thank you. Now she's about to be out of ammo. It's alright. Hopefully, we'll find some more bullets here soon. There's a bunch of rats. August 1968. I'm not gonna read it because by the time I start, it's gonna be done. Yeah. Would have been close. I think I might have been able to finish that one. Yeah, I thought these guys were gonna wake up.
Something's coming. Watch out!
That'd be scary to see. All that bullet, I don't want to shoot.
Use this!
You grab it.
Okay.
You're the one with the machine gun out, but yeah. He's not friendly, that's for sure. Let's see if they have to combine green and red. Oh, I thought it could. I thought I had a red one.
Come on!
Roger!
There we go. Taking that. Actually, I should have gave that to her.
You grab it.
Roger.
She's using the handgun right now.
Take it.
Roger.
She only has 10 more bullets. I gotta go down here. Alright, let's go. They're gonna bust through that door pretty quick. Did they already? And I see that big ass lock right there. He's been hanged from the ceiling. Yeah, he's got some keys on him. Let's get him. Alright, needed those. The port key. This is going to be good. I think I got one grenade at least. So we can fly some more. Hopefully I got at least one or two of them with that grenade. Cut down some of them. That should have ended it quick. Let's go ahead and jump down. I don't think there's that many more left. Grenade. Needed that. Shotgun. Let's see if we can't just unlock the door without wasting ammo on these guys. Sure enough, yep. Trying to figure out what's the whole point of me getting through those doors. I don't know why I'll go out through here. We don't need that herb that bad. Let's just try to get out of here. We don't want to waste too much ammo on these things. That's right, we're gonna have to.
You two okay?
Never mind. The cavalry is retired. We arrived.
Roger. Thanks, Kirk.
Wow. I didn't think HQ actually cared.
They're not doing much to shoot these things down. Now they are. I was about to say, she was about to die, because I'm leaving her. Well, I hope they shoot those. Rush. Open the door. Alright, well, all that mayhem is over with. Let's see if we can't get a little further. Oh man, keep that door down.
You grab it.
go look around some more. Should have been close somewhere.
Are you okay?
I'm gonna take those. I think I need those a little bit more than you. You got the machine gun.
What the fuck are those? Now this is an HQ. I'm under attack by flying BOW.
Get our help.
I'm losing engine power. Oh shit! I'm out of control! I'm going down! Mayday! Mayday!
Kirk, what's going on? Come in, Kirk!
We really seen the explosion. They got it, they're just gonna shoot them. I'll take those, you don't need them. Oh shoot. I think it's trying to offer me a drink. Found it out though. Is there another one in here? Might be someone upstairs. Yeah. That guy fell through the stairs. Hand grenades are gonna come in handy. At least I hope.
Take it.
Roger.
Go ahead and get those. Let me sort through this real quick. Okay. There we go. Take those. I don't want to take those handgun bullets. You gotta be super strong to throw her up across like that. Straight down here, she would have bypassed all these things. That's cool.
Come on! Take it,
Roger.
I wasn't really trying to rush her, I was trying to get those herbs. What is that? so. And this guy runs. Okay. Let's try to get away from there real quick. He still didn't do that. What the heck? Where was she at? She was supposed to be behind me. Alright, we're gonna try this again. Hopefully we have a better outcome. Sheba can keep up this time and not BS behind me. She can do this. Grenade right there should have did it. Still didn't get it.
Go, Roger.
Run! I told her to go straight to that chainsaw. Being this hard, shoot this thing down.
Thanks, partner.
Come on. Oh man, we might have screwed ourselves. We're gonna die. Still getting lucky. I don't understand why this thing is still alive. Oh my gosh. It's unreal. This doesn't work, I'm screwed. Oh man, that was close. Alright, we barely made it through. Still ain't done yet though. At least the main thread is taken out. Now I gotta get that key. The guard's key. Man, that was tough. There was a few times where I thought that was it, because that guy should have chainsawed both of us, honestly. Gold bars. We need the jackpot. Alright. This should be it. '71. Not sure of the month, but the year's right there. Alright, that's gonna do it for this video. Make sure if you're new to the channel, subscribe, leave a like, and let me know in the comments below on how you thought about the video and the whole October Zombie Fest series. Have a good day.